It's only been 12 minutes and I'm almost done with my memo. 50-50 chance. I'm probably gonna stop. Whoa, what the heck? No way. No freaking way. No freaking way. I thought I messed up for sure. It was a 50-50 chance because I had the letter J twice and I was like, what? So one of the J's had to be I. I took a chance. I thought the second J might be I. Boom. Oh my God. Why didn't I do this in Indiana? Holy crap, why didn't I do this at Indiana? 25:32.06. Oh, 25 minutes? And that was, like, really slow. I was slowing down at the end because I was like, nah, I probably failed. Oh, my God. Oh, that was a long execution. It was, like, an 8-minute execution, like, at Indiana, but really, really fast. Wait, no, it was an 8-minute execution. I think it was only 5 minutes. But yeah, it's solved. Oh my God. This is going to be like an in-your-face type of moment. Also, another thing for the guy that thought I was faking. If he comments that he's going to be like, oh, you failed the four, but you can't do four by four blindfolded. Well, boom. Okay. Anyway, I just solved the four by four blindfolded. And that's a new PB by 21 minutes. Yeah, that's right. That is right. Cut my time like in half. I had a 46-minute. That was really bad. Okay, but now I just beat it. Yes, first success ever since Indiana. And I think that was my first attempt since Indiana. Oh my gosh. That is crazy.